I'm a former NFL player, and my favorite hobby is the reason I was late to practice. My buddy and I were fishing before football, and we lost track of time. We got to practice 5 minutes late, and the coach, rightfully so, lost his mind. To clarify, this happened in high school, and our punishment was running after practice. In the NFL, I've never seen anyone be late to practice. I've seen NFL players show up late to meetings, and I have a crazy story coming up on that.